Studying at the University of Exeter has been pleasantly different from what I've been used to back home. Let's look at some of the ways engineering at Exeter has made things easier for me as a student. All our coursework is submitted through a centralized online system called BART. It's accessible by each student on our Exeter homepage, where we print off this cover sheet with barcodes and attach it to our work. I'm just about to submit this delicious piece of MATLAB coursework. It's just a matter of dropping it off at the Harrison Info Point and collecting it in a couple weeks' time. I feel so sick today and can't seem to get out of bed. Of course, all the lecture notes are available on the Exeter Learning Environment LE, but here at Exeter, every single one of my lectures have been recorded using Recap. Check this out. You have a camera on the professor, another screen for anything that's on the projector, you can slow down or speed up the footage to your liking, and of course, watch it from anywhere in the world. Every student at the university has a personal tutor. Mine is Professor Gavin Tabor, who I met on my third day here and taught two of my courses in first semester. It's great to know that I can ask my personal tutor for any kind of help, personal or academic. He also gave us a mince pie at Christmas. That was pretty great. And that has been a look into my studies here at Exeter. Back to work.